Yeah. care to purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you know a thing or two about death. Go ahead, buy an offering. That thing around here. You'll scare the crows. They're very intelligent. Leaps and bounds smarter than other animals. Cruelty won't be tolerated.
Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
My name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did she? You have my thanks. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha.
Oh! Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber. Thank you.